are down here and we're doing all of the rituals. So are we really trusting the state to take care of what we want taken care of?